Al Waters tells us how authorities say they broke up this East Coast supply chain. Al?
Jackie, federal authorities said police were staked out in an intersection near a group of car dealerships waiting for a shipment of new vehicles to arrive. And when the car hauler arrived, there was something suspicious about that shipment that led to a very productive drug bust. The bust led to a seizure. 30 kilograms of cocaine.
And that's huge, Tom.
You gotta get it.
Huge.
Riding in the motherfucking Honda. If you fuck with Billy, then you gone. Die. Riding in the motherfucking Honda. When I need a Honda, I hit G. Ah, yo, Billy Fuccillo in his pockets are looking silly. Flipping Chevys and his blow comes through the semis. He's trapping on the interstate. This is Billy, but not Billy Gates. And Billy's dope. You could call him the Billy Goat. And Billy's hope, she's always getting groped. Sexual harassment, allegations blasting. He's way doper than Celino or Bonds. Billy Fuccillo started his own coke farm. Riding in the motherfucking Honda. If you fuck with Billy, then you gone. Die. Riding in the motherfucking Honda. When I need a Honda, I hit G. Ah, do the Billy Fuccillo, 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 do the Billy Fuccillo. Riding in the motherfucking Honda. If you fuck with Billy, then you gone. Die. Riding in the motherfucking Honda. When I need a Honda, I hit G.
Hello, fellow dealers, it's Billy Fuccillo, number one Kia dealer in the world.